Game of Thrones fans, we have Dragon and Rhaegal, or Rhaegal,
Rhaegal. Rhaegal, Drogon.
Drogon. Okay, mm-hmm. I have never seen Game of Thrones. Is anyone afraid of snakes at home? Because this is going to be an interesting one. What type of snakes are these?
So these are Colombian, so they're morphs. This is human engineered. This does not occur in nature. So Scarlett's been on the show. She looks like what they're supposed to look like in nature. Brown, fluid, they're supposed to look like a branch. He literally has geometric patterns.
Put them right next to your hands, so everyone can there. See them.
That does not exist.
That's incredible. Yep. No, they're beautiful. Like, the skin is gorgeous. Yep.
We've had them since the day they were born, literally.
Yeah, and these are newborns, right? Like, just hatched?
They're
or?
17th of July.
How big do these get? Because when I think of snakes, I think of like a python, an anaconda.
Yeah, they're going to be 9 to 12 feet. I don't know if they were trying to breed them for color or for size.
9 to 12
yeah.
feet.
And Scarlett, our mature Colombian red tail, who looks like she's supposed to look in the wild, is 8.5 feet.
Oh,
and,
wow.
Yeah.
So definitely a commitment if you want to take
yeah.
one home.
I have no clue. They're snakes.
Well, they're also artists.
Take yes.
Okay, so you have this beautiful painting.
So
we've got some jewelry.
Here, that's the artist right there for his
we'll put him in
painting.
Front of his
and then here, wait, Rhaegal okay. is the jewelry artist. There we
yeah,
go.
Yeah, let's talk about it.
There we go.
What do you do with the jewelry and the painting? It helps raise money for the bunny hutch,
yes.
right?
So we take the sheds from the reptiles that we rescue, and this is what they look like before.
Let's yeah, take
sure.
a look at it.
Okay. So we cut them open, and then we iron them down flat, so it's like parchment. And they're colored with food coloring, and they turn them. We turn them into the jewelry items. The paintings are done with edible paint, so the snakes, all the animals, think they're playing in the mud.
It's beautiful. It yep. really is. Like, this is very delicate.
Mm-hmm.
So can I wear this as like a necklace?
You can wear it when it's sealed in resin. It's real delicate.
And this is your Etsy shop. We have
yep.
this on the screen now. And so
yes.
anyone can go on. How do they get there?
It's on Etsy. It's Snake Shed Shop. That literally is
That's really clever.
Yep.
Craig is coming over to take a closer look at the snakes. Craig, are you going to pick one up?
Yeah.
Yeah, stay tuned. We'll see. Next weather update.
All right. Thank you so
thank
much,
you.
Max. Max with the bunny hutch, thanks so much for stopping by.
Thank
if people
you,
want to adopt one of these little for now babies, where do they go?
Yeah, they go to the bunnyhutch.org, and they're listed on our adoptable animal page.
Thank you so much for
thank
stopping
you guys.
by. We've got more news coming up after.